Hello, this is Fiona Stolze. I'm here today to chat to you about the plain blank silks that I use when I paint scarves. Now, I've got one in my hand here, a plain silk scarf. It's made of crepe de chine. Now, crepe de chine is a very beautiful type of silk. It gets a name from the specific weave that's used. It's a lovely crisscross weave. And it means that the finished product, I'll hold it up here, the finished product has this gorgeous soft drape. You can sort of see here. It's really ideal for clothing because it's very, very soft. It hangs beautifully and it just feels very gorgeous against your skin. Now, there's one thing that I wanted to point out. These silk scarves that you can buy for painting on, they have, I don't know if you can see there, they have pre-rolled edges. So someone sits and rolls these by hand and stitches them for our benefit. I'm very grateful for that I don't have to do it myself. But when you take them out of the package, it's really, really important to wash them first. Give them a good thorough wash because there are all sorts of remains and residues in it. And one of these is called Seracin. And it's that gluey substance that the silkworms use to stick together their cocoon, you know, and harden it all. So When remains of that are in the silk, in the scarf, it can hinder the flow of the gorgeous dyes you're going to be painting with and have an effect on your finished work. So ideally you want to wash it out, and when your silk scarf, hang it up to dry, and when your silk scarf is nearly dry, you can take an iron and just press it from the reverse and then stretch it on your frame. There are some artists who believe in just washing it and stretching it wet. It also works that way. But either way, make sure you wash it because you're going to get the best results. So I'm about to start some silk painting. I'm going to be painting a lovely scarf for a friend of mine. And I'm going to take some pictures and put that in my blog and share it with you. But first, I'm going to go off and I'm going to wash the Seracin out for best results. Okay, take care and thanks for watching. Bye now.